course, as you know, that this is the first organization that representing all different zones in the world. I mean, of course, I'm talking about the members within our organization.
Kao što znate, ovo je vodeća organizacija slobodnih zona u svetu i mi ovdje predstavljamo sve njene članove.
This is the voice of the free zone globally.
Ovo je glas svih slobodnih zona iz sveta globalno.
This organization established in 1994 and it registered in Geneva, but its headquarters in Dubai Airport Free Zone, in Dubai.
Organizacija formirana 1994. godine, registrovana je u Švajcarskoj, ali je njena uprava u Dubai, u slobodnoj zoni Dubai.
I am proud to say that today we have around 600 members within our organization.
Naša organizacija ima oko 600 članova i ponosni smo na to.
And we have also, with this office today, which we open now, we have around 11 offices serving different regions around the world.
Sa ovom kancelarijom koju otvaramo danas, mi imamo 11 regionalnih kancelarija koje su distribuirane svuda u svetu i koje obslužuju te delove sveta.
I am very happy, in fact, to be in this lovely and nice city in Serbia, and we are expecting a lot from this office to serve free zones in the region, I mean south east of Europe.
Veoma mi je drago što sam ovdje u ovom lepom gradu i u Srbiji i ova kancelarija koja je danas u Pirotu otvorena, ona će pokrivati ovaj deo sveta i ona će trebati da pruža usluge svim zonama iz ovog regiona.
Especially Pirot Free Zone is considered one of the main in the region.
Posebno imajući u vidu da je slobodna zona Pirot jedna od glavnih u regionu.
Our role is to first of all, this office representing World FZO in the region. On the other hand, is the reason behind why we created this office is to serve free zones in this region. And if there is any assistance or help that they are looking from or support from our side, we'll be more than happy to support them. And this is the main part of our job.
Ova kancelarija predstavlja World Free Zone Organization u ovom delu sveta, ali osim te uloge ima i ulogu da pruža usluge svim slobodnim zonama u ovom delu sveta i bit će vam više nego drago da radimo na tome.
I wish all the best to Pirot Free Zone and other free zones in the region and in the world as a whole.
Slobodnoj zoni Pirot želim sve najlepše, ne samo slobodnoj zoni, već i svim slobodnim zonama u regionu.